Eggsfoot is having problems. Eggsfoot started having problems. All right, that was my mom that just came in. Home and garden center.
Lost objective button. An enemy armored train is en route.
I found an armored train, boys. It's definitely armored. It is definitely a train. Oh, flare gun. Let's get the trench periscope. I use this, that way the enemy doesn't see me. Like the giant thing. Yeah, the giant white thing? Yeah, I don't like
an that. Enemy armored train has arrived.
Shells, so if it's a far away thing and you're trying to shoot at it with a K-bullet, most likely it will fail because it acts as a shell and it bounces. Do not hit me that way. Do not hit me that way. I've been the only one to ever freaking in this match to ever even try to shoot at the armored train.
We have lost objective Duff.
Yeah, I know. What do you think I'm trying to do, huh? I was smacking my stick right up.
We have taken objective Edward.
Get like a bunch of battle packs, enhanced battle packs. Okay. four squad boosts. I don't know how many squad boosts I have. No, this is gonna be the last thing. Lydia. White. Oh, that looks like a something else. Blue. Martini Henry. I already had one of those, and that's why I did that. Oh, I get another battle pack. Let's see what I get in this battle pack. Let's hype it up, boys. My last battle pack. What the freak is that? M1914 Pistolet. I think it's Spanish. Anyways, that is it for this video. Hope you enjoyed me watching me open some battle packs and have a bunch of fun. And by the way, this is my games. This is what my games are, and I really like this one. No, I'm just kidding. Any of these, which one do you want to see next? JC3, Ark Survival, Battlefield 1, Call of Duty World War 2, City Skylines, Fortnite, JC3 again, Mud Runner, NFS Payback, or Project Cars, or if you go into here and manage gaming add-ons, do you want to see some In the Name of Tarsar content? And also, here are some other games that I do not have to install. Or some I do have installed, some I don't. Some I don't want to install. Hoping on getting a Battlefield 5. Project Cars 2. Steam. Trackmania. NFS. Trials Fusion. Mud Run. Alright, let's go over here. Mud Runner. I'm just gonna go over the gameplay and I don't know. Spin Tires Mud Runner is the ultimate edition of the million seller hit Spin Tires. Drive a powerful all-terrain vehicles across the extreme sandbox landscape. Overcome muddy terrain, raging rivers and other obstacles to reach your objectives with your map, compass, and your driving skills as allies. Go solo or join up in up to three others in co-op multiplayer. It's a Russian truck simulator game. Alright, that's the first one. JC3, I've already done that one. Trials Fusion.
same side.
It is past D-Day, the like some 100th anniversary of D-Day, like 70th. So I will be doing the D-Day battle. I'm sorry about not doing it right now, but hopefully it's okay. I will do it soon here. I just didn't really have the opportunity at the actual anniversary of D-Day, so there's that. Trackmania is that. You can stop if you want to see something. There's D. I'm not even sure if audio works right now, so. Hopefully you'll see that on its release date. That's the new NFS Payback Infinite in Call of Duty Advanced or Modern Warfare. Infinite in Modern Warfare. Here is PvZGW2, which I haven't played in a while now. Anyways, what game would you like to see? Drop a comment down below if and state what game you want to see. Anyways, that is it for this episode of Battlefield. And let's hope that somebody actually requests a game. And let's also hope that my face cam actually works. Because otherwise you're just gonna be looking at nothing. Anyways. That's it for this video. Hope you drop a like down below and some comments. Anyway, guys. See you soon. Here's a quick overview of the games again. There's I will see you guys all soon, hopefully, probably sometime today. Anyways, that is it for this video. Bye.